She's scared to breathe. I hold her hand, I got no choice.